Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Let's Play session for Battletech. Now, last where we left off, we traveled to, to Lyriton to pick up a few different contracts. We're getting ready to launch a contract here shortly, but I kind of want to get my Shadowhawk here back in play and my Panther back in play. So we're going to advance the timeline by 6 days. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there we go. So there's that. Let's just make sure and check on our barracks here real quick. Our mechs here real quick. And looks like we have 5 mechs ready to go. I think we're going to take the everything but the spider this time around. And why don't we go ahead and launch. Launch contract. There we go. And then let's bring the Vindicator back out. We want the Shadowhawk on Behemoth. Behemoth is more of a defensive player anyways, and I believe the Shadowhawk is a better mech for that. And Spider replaced with the Panther. So let's go ahead and deploy and see how we do with this one. So, and come on, there we go. So we are recovering, or we're escorting mechs to people to safety. Conflicts here have become caught between enemy lines, behind enemy lines. The doctors have been caught behind enemy lines when the ceasefire collapsed. A lance of mechs tasked with rescue have gone missing, so we are desperate for assistance from anyone. So we are working straight for the Confederate, or Capellan Confederation. So here we go. So we're gonna move us all in. Most of our mechs are about the same speeds, which is good. There we go. I don't anticipate any enemy mech or enemies here. Oh, I guess we don't. Okay, so we have a tank, a mech, and another tank. So enemy turn. We have a tank or mech moving in. It's a spider. Spider's gonna use medium lasers on the Shadowhawk. How much evasion? Spider only has 2 evasions, so Medusa. We're going to move you here and engage the engage. Okay, another tank over here on the right. Fire everything at the... Ooh, that was a good hit. Should be able to take out that spider here next turn. What's going on here? Okay. They just destroyed a building. We're going to hold off on the AC5s or the AC5 black jack here for just a moment. Let's go ahead and move Glitch up and take out the spider. Fire. Jump jets destroyed. So spider is still operational, I believe. Okay, so here comes an enemy tank. It's a galleon, no big deal. As long as it's not a myrmidon, that's gonna be a little bit of a... Or a manticore, excuse me. Myrmidon is another type of tank, but I'm not sure if it's in this era of Battletech. So let's move the Shadowhawk up a little more. And we're gonna multi-target. Let's focus the spider. And let's deal with... Nope. Let's not... Okay. So we're going to put AC5 on... There we go. Why can't I hit with C? Okay. I think that'll be fine. Acknowledged. Okay, spider down. Good, good. Scorpion hit. Some damage on the galleon. Good, good. Konar, we're going to move you right here. And I think we're going to deal with that galleon right now. Actually, nope. I'm just going to use it to deal with AC5s. Cool. Enemy unit destroyed. And only two more mechs left, or tanks left to go, before we move into the combat zone. Not combat zone. The objective zone. Damage is light. Okay. Medusa's turn.
Yes, Commander.
And, of course, there's a cat. Okay, so decent hits on the scorpion, so we're just going to fire at that. Scorpion's still alive. Okay. That barely did anything. So, Vindicator, let's move you up. And we're going to multi-target on this one. Alpha Bravo. Alpha, we're going to turn off one medium laser. We're going to do the large laser on the Scorpion, and then everything else on, or everything that I'm willing to fire right now. There we go. On the Scorpion. So large laser first. Striker is almost, just got hit. Okay, that didn't kill the Scorpion like I thought it was going to, but no big deal. We have the, oh, let's actually get the Shadowhawk here first. Shadowhawk should be able to take him out. Go ahead and multi-target again. Decent hits all around. Okay, one down. Okay, Bravo is still up. Or the Striker, not the Striker. Yeah, it is Striker. The tank is still up and not for much longer. Fire. Okay. Medusa?
On my way.
There we go. There are our mechs inside the capture point. Okay, enemy reinforce coming. Keep in mind that the convoy will try to stay near you for protection, for new events, and get them to the extract point. So where's the extract point? There's the extract point over there, so we have to go around this way. No big deal. I'm definitely going to sprint my mechs up. Those APCs are going in once again. I'm not even sure if they have... I have weapons. Let's zoom in here. Oh, they do. I'm going to guess either small lasers, at most a medium laser. Okay, Medusa. Okay. Let's keeping up the appearances there. Enemy mechs coming in, or enemies moving in. Okay. Here go the APCs. I'm wondering where these enemies are coming from, though. Could be from this direction. Could be from this direction. But it could be even coming from this direction, but I'm not sure. But I think this is the edge of the combat zone right here. Okay, glitch, behemoth, and Medusa. Still no contacts. Come on. It could be coming up from the back too. There's the edge of the combat zone. There's the edge of the combat zone. It's still decent far away. Interesting. So, we're just trying to figure out exactly where they are. Nope. Sprint. Sprint.
Don't need to tell me twice.
Sprint. And sprint. Still no enemy contacts. Behemoth just wrecked that building there. Where are they? Hmm. Very strange. Oh. Did I see a Vindicator get highlighted? Is that a glitch in the system? Hold here.
Jumping.
Still no contacts? This is strange. Very strange. And then there go the APCs again. I don't know. I thought we would have had some contacts there, but this was only a one Atlas Skull mission, so I don't know.
Receiving you.
Still no contacts? Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna let them stroll right in and finish this mission up. I mean, there's just only a spider? That was the big...
Good work, Commander. Hold this position until the package is
underway. Oh. Okay, so there's a Jenner. I think the other one's a Vindicator. So there's that. So there's a Jenner up here right now. Okay. Okay, there is the dropship. Okay, Medusa, I want you to sprint. And get below these rocks. There's the Jenner. Okay, here's another mech coming in.
Are you kidding me, cats? Come on. Come
on. Okay. So, we don't know... I need to move the mechs up, my non-jump jet mechs up around this corner here. I believe Behemoth is, I want to go have Behemoth go next. Nope, Shadowhawk has jump jets. So let's see here. Actually, let's go ahead and jump here. And okay, there's a spider. And fire. That was some decent hits on that spider. And glitch. Only gotta move the Vindicator up a little bit because I want to get some direct fire on that that spider. I like the graphics of this. Okay, so allied turn. We have 3 units in the circle. And I should get the 4th unit there either this turn or next turn. Okay, enemy turn. Here comes the Locust or Jenner. Okay, it's a Locust.
Good to go. Standing by.
So we're going to jump here and see what. Okay, this is a Jenner. So we're just going to fire everything at the spider, I guess. Spider's almost done.
Nice. Got past his armor.
So here comes the Jenner. Spider's trying to book it out of here. Okay, 2 medium lasers missed. That's actually really good because I could just need to turn my 50-50. Well, we're just going to fire here. Nope, missed them both. No big deal.
No damage detected.
Enemy turn.
More bandits incoming.
Here comes another mech.
I hear
glitch.
You.
Okay, Vindicator should be able to hit with at least a large laser here. But let's take out that spider.
Take this.
Spider just wants to survive, apparently. Behemoth? Can you please take out that spider?
Let's see how you like this.
Come on. I guess that spider doesn't really want to die, so. Okay, so there is that.
Objective secured.
And now we need to deal with these mechs to get to the exit. But we should be able to handle these mechs. Okay, good. We finished the primary, so technically speaking, we could withdraw right now, but we're not going to. Missed. With a medium laser. I really want to take out that spider. Can I take out that spider from here? Okay, so there's that. Still not sure what that is. Overheat warning. Oh, I have to do it. Come on, hit. Okay, well, I took out the left side. So I guess that works. The spider's out of the action for right now. Panther's overheating. Okay, Jenner's backing up. Jenner's firing at the Shadowhawk. Jenner's a really good light mech, by the way. Decent damage overall. Okay, Blackjack's moving in. Okay, Locust, you are my primary target. Left arm on the Locust is gone. Here, the spider's gonna get up. His left leg is destroyed, so there's not much he can do. He's an extra gun, but not much of one. But damage is damage, so I gotta watch out. Okay. Let's remove that medium laser. Fire everything at that spider. Okay, now the spider's destroyed.
Dang, you're dead.
I think it's just the Shadowhawk that needs to go. Is this a Vindicator? No, this is a Shadowhawk. So I'm going to use my Shadowhawk on that Shadowhawk. Ooh, missed with the AC5. Actually, technically speaking, I shouldn't ignore that Shadowhawk for now.
Waiting for orders. Copy that.
Okay, gonna go after the Locust because I have some damage on it already. And fire. Okay, Locust is knocked down. Locust is not injured again. A pilot of the Locust is injured. Enemy turn. Jenner's gonna get out of dodge. Don't blame him. Slight damage on the Panther. Medusa. Let's jump here.
Firing jump jets.
We're going to fight the Shadowhawk. And we're actually going to brace for now. Because we need to lower the damage or the heat on it. So this Locust is pretty much a one-hit kill. In fact, I'm probably going to use the Panther to charge at it next turn and punch it. Missed with the medium laser. Okay. So, we're going to move the Shadowhawk here. And I think we're still going to fire at the Jenner. Actually, I think we need to primary the Shadowhawk. So we're going to precision strike the Shadowhawk. Right into the CT. Okay, that was decent damage. Oh yeah, and we're gonna do the same thing with the two AC5s. There we go. And Glitch, I think you can finish off that. Finish off that Shadowhawk. We're definitely going to be have an overheat warning, but I think it's worth it to take up that Shadowhawk. Ooh. That. Oh, I just took out the head.
Gotcha.
So, Vindicator, that was well worth it. Well worth it. Yeah, that was the first time I've seen that happen. Headshotted the Shadowhawk. Did he just melee my Panther? Okay. Well, two could play that game. How'd that feel? There's that. Now it's the Jenner's turn, and Jenner just realized he's out of friends. Or she. Ooh, that was actually decent damage on the Shadowhawk.
System's holding.
Okay.
Orders. Waiting on you, Commander.
We're gonna move up. We're gonna move to here. And we're going to do everything we can just to... Overheat alert. Overheat alert. Overheat alert. No overheat alert. Well, SRM6, we're just going to do that anyways. Okay, 18 damage there. So that lowered the heat a little more. So, Behemoth. Actually, let's do this. We can hit you from behind. Fire. How'd that feel, Jenner? I think I should be able to take out the Jenner this turn. If not, actually here, we'll shoot at the leg. Left leg destroyed, knocked down. Pilot injured. And now, Medusa, how would you feel about meleeing that person? How's that? And then, stomp.
Good to go.
How about you, Behemoth? There we go. And that's that turn. That's that mission. It's a little bit of a longer one, but mission successful. Pretty happy with that result. And we had our payments increase too. Vindicator took a bunch of damage. Panther took a bunch of damage. No injuries, which is awesome. Lots of kills all around. We got a Jenner. Oh, I wish we could have gotten that salvage right there. But, oh well, I forgot about that. Oh well. But, made a good amount of credits. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. I definitely love the soundtrack for this game. Okay, so let's go to the mech bay and get our mechs repaired. Repair. It's going to take 7 days for that. Panther is going to take 7 days for that. So it looks like we're going to be sitting here for just a little bit. So it looks like we have a bunch of missions left to do here. So I think we're going to accept this mission here next. We're going to negotiate, and we're going to accept more salvage than anything. Go ahead and accept. Oh, actually. We're going to wait. Let's go back, go back, go back. Leopard, and we're going to advance time because we want to get our mechs back in the game here. I think we're going to wait till the Vindicator's back done or back out. Okay, so there's that. And now, we definitely have at least half a year if I go up to generous, but I'm going to keep it on normal until we make a little more money. Actually, I could probably sell some stuff here shortly. Vindicator, we need to wait for the Vindicator to come back out. 2, 1, and there we go. Now let's go ahead and accept that mission. Which mission? I think I said this one. Okay. So we've been working with the Capellan Confederation here a lot, which is not a bad thing. Okay, so let's go ahead and accept. We have our Centurion. So we're going to give the Vindicator to the Medusa. Actually, you know what? Let's give you the Spider. And we'll bring the Shadowhawk into as that. I want to refit that Shadowhawk. Make it more towards Behemoth's liking. And I think we're going to go ahead and go with that one. Oop. Let's see here. What's going on with this? Let's go look at the mech bay real quick and see what's going on with that Centurion. Centurion. Is this one of the ones that has like 0.05 or 0.01? Okay, that's right, what I thought. Max armor. Let's take the left arm off. Put it on the right arm. So there's that. See, there's really no easy way. Can I just lower this by one? No, I can't lower it by one. 60, 61, 65. 0.3 tons remaining. 0.3, yeah, that's what I thought. 0.5 tons remaining. See, this is annoying. Now will that work? Okay, there we go. Let's confirm that. Well, actually, let's lower the left arm a little bit and raise the right arm a little bit. There we go. That makes me feel a little better. This is going to take one day for this to fix. Confirm. Actually, it's probably already done now. So contracts. That was a couple of minor things. Let's renegotiate. Max salvage. Behemoth, you have the Centurion, Shadowhawk on Glitch, and Medusa, you take the Spider. Actually, really doesn't make any sense for me to have the Spider on Medusa. So we're going to have that there. Okay. So I do apologize for my previous video. The program I use called OBS Studio crashed on me, and looks like we're doing pretty well this time. It looks like that we're just destroying a base on this one, so should be pretty simple enough. It is a desert planet, so it's overheating with lasers is going to be important. And there we go. So we'll most likely have to destroy. Let's see here. Is there a military building? There's no tower or generators, so it's not a big deal. Okay, so let's move everyone in.
Don't need to tell me twice.
Enemy contact. Looks like a mech of some sort. And we're inspired. Here comes the mech. Probably a light mech. Someone else is moving right now. Medusa. Let's see if I can get a sensor lock or see what that mech is. There's another mech right there, but we're going to sensor lock that mech. Okay, it's a Locust. No big deal. My turn.
Good to go.
Shadowhawk. Move you up. Now I can use my LRMs. There's another mech. Fire with the LRMs. Okay, some damage on the Locust. gonna move the blackjack up there. And now it's the Centurion's turn.
Ready for order.
We're actually gonna sprint the Centurion up here. See, I don't think I'm gonna be able to detect another mech, but no, that's what I thought. Enemy turn. The Locust is still coming in. And that is a Jenner. Okay, it only has one medium laser just fired. And a Spider. Okay, look, going after the Centurion. That's interesting. Okay, so, first things first. They don't have any random... They don't have any evasion on them right now, so we're just going to go ahead and primary the Locust with the Vindicator.
This should be good.
Miss... Okay, well, that was explosive. If I actually hit with my large laser, I probably would have killed it, but oh well. Enemy moving. Okay, here's another unknown mech. That was an AC-5. So that could be a Shadowhawk? Could be.
Yes, Commander.
So we're going to move the Centurion up and primary that Spider, I think. No, I think we're going to primary the Jenner. Jenner is a bigger threat. Let's precision strike the Jenner. Call it on the center torso. Fire. Jenner down. Okay. My turn again. And decent chance to hit with the AC-5s and fire with the blackjack. Right arm destroyed on the Spider. Glitch, your turn. And I think I'm going to primary everything on the Spider. Spider is now severely damaged. And the enemy turn. There's something big back there. Shooting a lot of... There must be some sort of tank back there. Or a turret. Okay. Spider's moving in. Spider, are you gonna melee? Missed with a medium laser. Interesting. Okay. Let's move Medusa up to here. And we're going to fire that stuff at the Locust. Okay, Locust killed.
I hope we can salvage that.
And it looks like that there is some more salvage on that Locust. And that's a Shadowhawk, that's what I thought. Centurion are going to have a field day with that one. Centurion missed with the AC-5. A lot of missile hits on the Centurion. Okay, so Behemoth. Actually, Glitch. We're gonna melee the... Actually, why don't we... What's the chance I could hit with that right here? Okay, Spider down. And now, let's have some fun.
Waiting for orders.
There, decent hits with the Centurion. See if there's anything back there. See, this must be a turret back there. Let's fire on the Shadowhawk.
All weapons are go.
Ooh, pilot hit. I wonder if I can remove that leg and see if I can get that Shadow Hawk. Let's remove a leg. Okay, Shadow Hawk's unsteady. That's a lot of stuff coming in. Okay, Medusa. I don't think I can precision strike right now. But let's... Yeah, there we go. Let's do that. Left arm destroyed. If I remove the left torso, he's going to be injured again. Let's move to here. And fire with the AC-5s. Shadow Hawk. Nope.
What can I do for ya?
Move in with the Shadow Hawk. We're going to turn the laser off. I'm just going to use ballistics at it. Left leg destroyed. Knocked down. Pilot injured. Behemoth. I believe we can just primary the torso and win. Okay. I don't think we're going to be able to get some salvage off that, but what are that those things have? Light sniper turret. Oh, Centurion taking a beating.
They've flown past my armor.
Okay, so what does that have? Medusa.
Copy that.
Those turrets are being very pesky. Okay, AC-2s. Fire. Okay. Konar. So I definitely need to move mechs down below here. Fire. Okay, turret down. We're going to sprint. The Centurion out of the way there. There's probably... Yeah, I thought there was another one.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Okay. And now I believe the only thing I can really hit right now is the buildings. And we turn. Let's move the Blackjack there. That's a light laser turret. That's not nearly as big as a threat.
Yep.
Okay. Yep. Doing pretty good. The only thing I'm worried about is that AC-2 tower.
Attacking from position.
Okay, building destroyed.
Brought it down, Commander.
Good shot, Commander. Enemy structure down.
Thank you, Darius.
There's that.
And another light sniper turret, so we're just going to primary that thing.
Firing full complement on enemy.
Here, have a bunch of SRMs. There we go.
That turret is gone.
Glitch. There's that. And engage that sniper turret. I think that sniper turret's gonna be able to engage me here in a second.
Reporting internal damage.
Okay. And now it's just mopping up. Turret down. I think I'm gonna move my Shadowhawk up next.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Let's go ahead and jump you there. Yep.
Uh-huh.
And fire. I know that was overkill, but still.
Target destroyed.
And now we should be able to just
Commander.
Destroy everything.
On my way.
Commander.
Do. Oh, I was stuck on sprint. That's what's going on. That was what's going on.
Roger that. Firing on target.
Can I go stompy stompy, make stompy pants on those buildings? I wonder if I could do that. Boom. Okay. Fire.
I hear ya.
I guess I can't go stompy pants on those buildings. Oh well. I tried. Okay. And there we go. Mission successful. I had our contract increased by 35%. Okay. Centurion took some damage there. Shouldn't only take a week or so to fix. And let's see here. Well, we got some Shadowhawk salvage there. Let's go ahead and grab that. I don't see anything else that's really worth much. I guess we'll take that Jenner. I guess we'll take an LRM ammo and an SR. No. We'll just take a medium laser. Confirm, it's going to give us like a lot of other stuff too, so. Okay, continue. Let's go ahead and put our Centurion in to get repaired. Okay. Sweet, we just got a Jenner. But too bad. Well, we're going to get rid of the spider. We're going to scrap the spider and we'll put the Jenner into use. I like the Jenner just a little bit more. Centurion, repair you that. It's going to take 7 days. Not bad at all. So, tomorrow, what we'll end up doing is we'll be doing these two other missions. Thorn on this side, raiding party. And I believe the day after that we'll be doing... we're going to be doing our first strike mission here, probably here, and just, well, yeah, that's what I thought, because both of these on Waldry. But we're going to be doing these two missions. We're going to be refitting our Shadowhawk. I'll be thinking about what to put on my Shadowhawk here. Let's see here. Yeah, I can definitely use more missiles. Maybe even put it on as a LRM type boat with medium lasers just in case, or I can just do AC5s. That seems to be doing the trick, but I definitely want to be able to hit at longer range with some of my mechs here soon. But anyways, I think that'll be it for this evening. Let's make sure we save real quick. Nope, not load. I just loaded the wrong thing. Actually, I think I might have just loaded the same game. That was fun. But anyways, won't worry about that right now. Thank you for joining me this evening, and we will catch you next time.